Spiral Abyss is the hardest content we have in the game, but I wanted to take it even further beyond. That's why today we're going to Spiral Abyss using only randomly generated teams. We'll spin the wheel, see who we get, and challenge each floor with those characters. No ifs or buts.
These are the worst teams I have ever seen in my life.
Welcome to Spiral Roulette. Alright, so welcome back to Spiral Roulette. Today we have brought together our 4.0 team members as well. I don't have Freminet, but I do have Lyney and Lynette, the twin magicians. So let's see what we get on this floor 9 wheel. Oh no, okay. If we got Ningguang first pick, I was gonna be sad. That would have been quite the struggle. Alright, second roll, we're gonna get here. Oh my, can we please stop doing this? Third up is... That's good! That's quite good! I'm definitely not gonna complain about that one. And finally, to close out the team, we get... Toma. Okay. I mean, it's usable. Alright, second half, what are we gonna get here? Come on, something big. Come on, something nice. Why does this always happen to me? There's still plenty of characters for us to salvage this with. No. Yes! Okay, that's quite good. That's very good. Alright, I'm okay with anything at this point. Yoimi and Kokomi is way more than enough for 4-9. Ooh, Kalei! Alright!
We got Yoimiya, we got Yoimiya, Yoimiya, Yoimiya.
These are some pretty solid teams, I won't lie. The first half is a little bit sketchy, but hey, we'll make it work. I have nothing but confidence in my official. Whoa, they're all in sync. Sounded like the freaking Backstreet Boys over here or something. All right, Fischl. As weird as it is, I'm actually using you up front. Oh, this feels so strange. Yo, she's kind of doing damage, though. That ain't bad at all. Did that just do 26k? Did I see that correctly? Why we do no damage? Get him! Yeah! Y'all weren't ready for my overload Fischl, were you? Alright, now here's the real team. Let's go, Virgin! Oh my gosh, I can't see anything, but it doesn't matter because everything's blowing up. Oh, that was fast. Ah! Hey! Rude! Just because you die doesn't mean you gotta take a cheap shot at me, bro. Frickin' jerk face. You frickin' butt face. You frickin' ugly face. Woo! Oh! I got frozen! What the heck? That was so rude. Oh, I'm taking a lot of damage. Stop! Yamero! Oh! Make it end! Okay, Goro! I don't know if he's actually helping or not, but you know, he's doing something, I guess. He's participating. I'd give him his participation trophy. Back in elementary school, I was a fiend in sports day. I got all the participation medals. Y'all don't even know. Ow. Ow. Please stop. I'm getting real sick of getting juggled. Nice toss, Kole. Damn. It's floor 9, so I shouldn't be surprised if this is going so well, but this is going, like, really well. This is, like, going surprisingly hecking well, huh? Yeah. We're doing no damage. Why are we doing no damage? Why are we doing nothing? Look at her aura. She looks so cool like that. What? So fast!
I can't keep up with his movements!
See ya! Ow, ow, stop! Why are you doing this to me? Why are you so mean? You know what? Get him, Lisa! I changed my mind. Go away, Lisa. I mean, it's floor 9. What do you expect? All right. Well, floor 9 was easy peasy. But how about floor 10? How lucky can we get with our floor 10 teams? Big money. Okay, Kira was good. I was kind of hoping for Lynette or Lini, just because, you know, Fontaine. But, you know, I'll take Kira. Oh, no. Still got two more.
Ooh, this is not looking good for me.
And we got... Layla? Oh, what is this? Okay, how's the second half gonna look then? Give me someone who does damage. Someone who does damage. Ooh, Naida! My Archon? Lyney. Okay. I mean, Naida Lyney is probably good enough to clear Floor 10. Come on, give me a Hydro character. Oh, so close. Diona's good. Okay, Diona's really good. She can also heal Lyney, so that's like godlike, actually. All right, anything's fine here. Hydro would be great, but I'll take anything. Rosaria, wow, okay, the second half team is really good. So I actually just recorded this, but I wasn't recording the right thing, so I have my audio, but...
No, oh, there's some large in charge! Holy McHoly! Who ordered the supersize me? Ah! Wah!
So my reaction sound a little subdued to this team. It's because I've already seen this and done this. Yeah, we take attack, why not? Wait, this is the wrong floor! Ah! How many times do I have to teach you this lesson, old man? Am I recording? Okay. Holy McMoly, brother! Okay, this time we'll actually get the recording, I swear to goodness. I've learned the stratagems. See that damage? That's right. This team actually does damage. See, you wouldn't have thought it looking at it, right? But nah, this team's actually kind of broken. This team's actually kind of... Oops, I missed. Alright, now this guy is kind of a problem. I can't really break their things very easily, but... We just smack him enough times, eventually things will break. One day, he will die. And we will all celebrate. No one will be there to mourn for you at your funeral. Everyone will simply say, oh, thank God that one guy is dead. I really disliked that guy. Oops, I missed. I mean, did the wrong character. Oh, we didn't even get to use his skill! Hey, bro, I hope you got a warranty plan. I hope you got life insurance, bro. I hope you put down your dependents, bro. Bye. Alright, this time for sure I'll get to do all the cool Lyney stuff, right? Get my stacks up. Oh, what? How? You rude butt! Oh, look who's on fire! Look who's on fire! You didn't die? Wait, you have a lot of health. Not enough health. My man's talking shit. Bro, talk shit, get hit. See what happens, bro. I can get Kira's burst into Sara's burst. Nice, huge damage. That was huge. And people make fun of my DPS Kira. Y'all don't know what's up. That's all I'm saying. Y'all don't know what's up. Where's the other one? I don't even see it. Let's go! I did the leady thing. All right, floor 11. What can we pull for floor 11? I feel like we've been getting pretty good teams so far, honestly. Nothing to complain about so far. Give me Kaza. I want Kaza. I want my sexy little boy, my little Twinkie. Oh, we were so close! We actually almost got him. Yanfei's pretty good, though, as long as I put artifacts on her this time. Wait, what the heck? I don't have Alhaitham. Why is he on this list? Oopsie. Let's roll that again. Amber? Ooh. Okay. I like Amber a lot. Yeah. Yow yow. Okay. I mean, a healer's always nice. Give me the boy!
No!
I can't believe you teased me twice! Alright, second half. Okay, I'll take Fischl again. Why not? She did so well the first time. Ain't gonna complain here. Ooh, Fischl Naida? That's really good. Oh, this team looking kind of bussin' already.
Kids still say that?
Kids, can you sound off in chat? Can you sound off in the comments if you still say that? I'll take Jean. All-star from last Spiral Roulette.
Barbara? No! This isn't a buy one, get one free! This ain't you'll bring your significant other! Cut it! Oh my... This ain't a 1+1, Gene. You don't have to bring your freaking girlfriend with you.
All right. I think this is still pretty decent. It should be fine. It should be fine. Especially because we have the pyro members on. I think that's what I want. Right?
Oh.
Oh, no.
Okay, this is going to take some creative thinking, I think.
Oh, no, I can't shoot. I can't aim. I can't fight. All right, admittedly, I thought this would be doing a little bit more damage than it is. If we could just get through this floor, everything will be so much easier. I gotta have faith. Hey, you. Chill out. Get away from there. Get away from there. Authorized personnel only. This is taking so much concentration. I can't even.
Please stop! What are you doing? Oh my goodness, dog! My 3 stars!
This is truly misery. Oh my gosh, darn it, bro! Oh my, they won't die! I'm gonna throw up, bro. Oh, I'm getting angry. Oh, just die already. Finally. Jeez Louise. If they break my monument, I will be so angry. You have no idea how upset I will be if this thing gets broken. Do not touch it. I swear to God. I think I have to like knock them away because if they blow up beside it, I'm going to lose. We're getting so close. This is so... I'm so nervous. Oh, geez. Okay. Oh, we're losing health. What's hitting it? No. Please, no. Come on, just... Don't either of you go near it. Go away. No. Oh my God. I almost lost my house, my kids, the farm, my dog, the tractor. Okay, now we can actually just like kind of play the game, right? Now that mess is over, we can just kind of like play the game for real. Man, the fact that we got double pyro characters, what everybody is a pyro shield is really, really unfortunate, huh? We did not luck out here, that's for sure. But it's okay, I have pyro shields too! Where are you? Oh, there's 2 of you! Oh, he dodged! He's so good at the game! How did he do that? How did he know? There's a lot happening. There is a lot happening. All right, you're dead. See ya. Oh, whoa, that was a lot of damage. What the heck? I almost feel like we'd be doing more with knife. Never mind. I've changed my mind. That was so cap. Nice. We'll just keep smacking them until they die. Yeah. Well, they all kind of died in sync there. Oh! Did you just say I shouldn't have come out of the house? Me every day. Oh, Jesus! Oh, no, we might have to reset. That's not good. Oh, gosh. Oh, I... Why do they all have pyro shields? This is so miserable. Oh, we got so unlucky. Just be careful not to die. Let's just be careful, real careful not to get hit too much. What did I just say, me? What did I just say? Okay. Woo! 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 All right, surely it can't get even worse, right? Surely that was the worst it gets.
Oh yeah, this looks fine. This looks super fine. For the crimes you committed against me. Oh! Death by burning! Yeah, yeah, boy. Perfect!
Yeah! Let's go!
We don't have a shield, but I think it'll be okay. Just treat it like a Dark Souls boss. Just keep hitting its back. Get them back shots in. Easy peasy. Oh! Nice! Floor 11, baby! Okay. And as always, now it's time for the hardest part, floor 12. Can we please get some decent teams? Last time we got Hyperbloom. This time I'm gonna need something equally as good. Number one is... Beto? That's not terrible. I'll take Beto. Layla's not bad either. But now we still need an attacker. Please give me like Yoimiya or something. I really need a character like Yoimiya at this point. No! Oh, there's no hope. There's no hope. Nayeon! No, wait, I'll take Yuffie! Oh. What am I supposed to do when the best part of me was Yoimiya? Oh, no, no, not this again! Not this again! I can't do this again, man! Please, stop! Giving me this character! Okay, well, the first thing I'm doing after all of this is clearly I should build Lisa. No. Okay, it was Kira. Wait, I'm getting flashbacks. Oh, no. Why would you do that to me? I don't even care anymore, dude. Couldn't you have at least given me Scaramouche? These are truly, this is bottom. This is rock bottom. I didn't know we could get this low, but we made it. There's no way we clear 412, bro. There's just no way. Well, it all starts with some confidants. So have confidants. Oh shit, I did too early. Well, I mean, it's something. Oh dear goodness, this is gonna take quite a while, isn't it? Okay, all things considered, this could be going a lot worse. I mean, it's not good, let's not pretend this is going well, but this is not the worst thing that could ever happen. Yeah, you're scared, aren't you, Magukenki? You didn't expect this team to be doing damage. Don't worry, nobody did. Say goodbye! Rest, warrior. That was not the worst. This team is at least a tie. Is this team better? I don't even know if it is. Shut up, Alloy. Nobody wants to hear your voice. Okay, I mean, we're doing damage, but... I don't know if it's enough damage. Ow. 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 Please stop. Please! No damage! No more damage, please! No more damage, please! I apologize. I've made my mistakes! Please don't kill me! I'm going to heal in the corner now. Nice! Not bad at all. Oh, jeez. Stop spinning! You're not a Beyblade, bro! Ah! Motherfucker's trying to let it rip. I'll rip you a new one, brother! Oh my god. Oh my god, we're making progress. Ow! Okay. Now it's the easy part. Hiya! Yeah, hit the wall. Kabadone this pretty lady. I'm not a misogynist, you're a misogynist. Yeah, boy! Yeah. Oh, we're already starting this bad. I don't have confidence for the future. Wait, how do I break its shield? Wait, what do I do? Oh, I think I just can't do this one. I don't have any damage, fellas, I think it's over. Oh my god. Oh no, damage. Oh my, okay, we can hit it at least. No! I can't, it's over, I can't do it without a shield or a healer, I can't do it without a healer.
This is so cope. There's no way this is the answer.
Okay. I'm gonna go in again. Like, Mama didn't raise no bitch, okay? I will go in again. And if this doesn't work, if the prototype Amber doesn't work, I will cut my losses and admit that I can't do this. But we're gonna give it a try, okay? Mama did not raise a bitch. Ah! I cannot believe the day has come that I am trying to level up Alloy of all characters. I can't believe this shit. Oh, you have cute dialogue in Dragon Spire. What the heck? Alright, if even this isn't enough, there's no hope, okay? I've done everything within my power. Let's see what we can do. Eventually you will die and I will reign supreme over the land of the crab. I will become the Crab King, the Crustacean Titan, the Monarch of the Sea. That was a very big explosion! Oh! Mr. Crabman.
Yes?
Bring me a dream. Bum 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 bum. Make him the yummiest that I've ever seen. Bum 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 bum. Give him...
How many legs do crabs have? I don't know, like six?
Woo! Layla! My poor girl got sent flying like an anime character. Damn, bro, she better get up and say, things are starting to get interesting. You stand no chance against my super awesome team that is super good and super great and has so many strong characters that I've totally done a great job of building. We're gonna have to do another full rotation of this. How would I have ever done this in time? There's just no way. You know, we did our best. That was just the luck of the draw, you know? Sometimes these things happen. There was never any hope. Oh, that's so sad. We really did try. No, I try so hard, but I can't say I got very far. What a terrible day for rain. Other than floor 12, things were actually pretty okay. But man, I've been recording for like 2 hours. I'm tired. I'm done. If you want to see more of this, let me know down below. If you have any suggestions on how I could improve this, be sure to drop them down. I know some people said like, hey, Sauron, you should be able to choose which side your teams go on, like which side your members go on. But I don't know, I think it's kind of fun getting just awful members and awful teams. I don't know, but you can let me know. We'll get them next time. I'll keep building my characters up. Stay safe, stay healthy. I'll see you when I see you.
Why comments? Why YouTube?